another property catch up with the Sash and Gable team. Today we wanted to just touch base with you guys and just let you know how everything's been going on our side. So Caitlin, how have we been finding the routine inspections at the moment?
The routine inspections have been very good recently. I've been able to meet with a lot of our tenants. They've been home when I've been there, which has been lovely. Properties have been looking really good, they're clean, people have been starting to do their spring cleans, neat and tidy, lawns are being well maintained. It's been really, really good.
Yeah, nice. And you've gone through basically all the properties now as well, haven't you?
Since I've come across into property management with Sash and Gable, I've now done a full round of our properties, so I've met most of our tenants now, and I've visited every one of our rental properties, which is really nice.
Nice, and you've got a few favourites out of those properties as well, of course.
I do.
Now, look, on the rental side of things as well, we've been very busy with our open homes. We do have a lot of upcoming stock as well. What are those properties like that we're going to be renting out shortly?
So we've got a lot of 3 to 4 bedroom homes, so houses that are coming up for rent in the Wynnum Manly area. So yeah, ranging from a 3 to 4 bed with 1 to 2 baths as well. Really nice houses and great for a family as well.
Yeah, so in that kind of 450 to 600 price range.
Yep.
So if you guys are looking to rent or upsize or downsize in your current homes, definitely get in contact with us, Cassandra and Caitlin from Sash and Gable Property. Until next time.